Dear students, now from this figure you can see the action of a sink car. Okay, how the sinker is actually doing the knitting. You can see the vertical movement of the needle and the horizontal movement of the sinker. So this is the feeding of the yarn by the needle, and then after the knocking over, this is the forward movement of the sinker, okay, which will pushing the fabric downward in the takedown direction or take up direction, and then the needle again move upward for catching the new loop, okay, and after catching the new loop is forming and inserted through the old loop. Okay, so that's why this technology is called interlooping technology. So in this way, the vertical movement and the horizontal movement of the sinker, vertical movement of the needle and the horizontal movement of the sinker, the loop formation is going on. Okay, so now here you can see the action of a single needle and single sinker is shown, but in a machine there will be as many as number of needles and as many as number of sinkers. Okay, and in a machine there will be a numbers of a series of needles and series of sinkers are there. All the needles and sinkers will act together to form a fabric in the circumference or full length of the machine. So in this way you can see, when you will be in the institute, then I shall demonstrate you the knitting process in the knitting machines in our laboratory. Thank you. Happy learning.